Focused ultrasound is a new treatment for essential tremor. Over 96% of patients experience improvement in their tremor after treatment with focused ultrasound. On average, patients experience a 50% reduction in the severity of their tremor. For some patients, their tremor is eliminated entirely. Focused ultrasound is a long-lasting therapy for essential tremor, and it is effective generally immediately. Recent studies have shown that generally symptoms don't come back over time, and it is a durable therapy for over 5 years. Unlike essential tremor, people with Parkinson's suffer from other symptoms other than tremor. For people with Parkinson's disease in whom the predominant symptom is tremor, we can effectively treat that tremor with focused ultrasound. For the other motor symptoms of Parkinson's disease, those therapies are currently experimental, and researchers are looking into how best to do that with focused ultrasound. Currently, it is only approved for treatment of one side of the body. That is because there's some concern that doing both sides would have too much of a severe side effect. Researchers are currently looking into the possibility of treating the other side of the body as well, so both sides. That study is ongoing, but we expect those results to come out in the future. Focused ultrasound is generally a safe therapy for essential tremor. The most common side effect is numbness on the side of the body that's being treated. However, side effects are generally only temporary because during the treatment process, the therapy is tested and side effects are tested before the treatment is made permanent. For many patients, focused ultrasound is a great option for those people who have severe tremor on one side of their body that they would like to be treated. Because it is a non-invasive treatment that requires the ultrasound to go through the skull, not everybody's skull can allow for this, and so you'd have to get with your physician to see if it's appropriate for you.